Fuck it, man.
Ohne dass sich was tut, ich liefer Hitze ab, leb quasi in der Booth. Ist nur ein Kriegsbericht, als wäre das CNN. Könnte man retten noch, muss man nur früher kennen. Muss man nur operieren, besser entfernen dann. Nicht lange referieren, ob man draus lernen kann. Hab so viel ausgeteilt und so viel eingesteckt. Sprache nicht ausgefeilt, aber sie reicht für jetzt. Dir mit dem gleichen Dreck, leb wie ein Hundesohn. Immer die Zeit im Blick, töte für Stundenlohn. Ich hab kein Ziel in Sicht, ich mach das, weil's mir liegt. Schreib das dir bei Papiers, auf diesem Doom-Type-Beat. Ob du das alles fühlst, das überlasse ich dir. Ich kann nur observieren und bring das zu Papier. Das alles raus für jetzt, setz meinen Stempel drauf. Ist was ich brauch im Rap, komm meiner Candy Love. I'm on the grind, don't have to grind me, line me, slime me, try me, blind me. Oh, my aching hands for breaking in grams and breaking in mic stands. I find them on the grind, known as the grimy, limey, slimy, grimy, blimey. You heard it on the radio, tape it. Play it in your stereo, your crew will go ape.
Was ist das? Really, I'm not gonna die like 50 times. See you, stupid bird. Pushing it though, like that was my fault. Why the fuck, man? Where the killers purge and niggas working with the agency, making me really nervous. In the hills, so far, can't even get no service. Out of range, learn the tricks to the trade and all the inner workings. Dug down in my soul and did some soul searching. All I found was a police report for a missing person. Every time I pay to connect, make a bigger purchase. Trying to run this bag up, fuck man, them bitches purse. Mirror image of the block, I paint a picture perfect. All father who art in heaven, all the nigga worse. It's just pretty good way to sum up how this run makes me feel. On a janky promoter's tour through the chilling circuit. Where we at? Also, sorry, I don't have any fucking emotes in my chat. I just realized. My bad. Like a carton of eggs, came back stuttering with the limp and the dent in his head. Beautiful.
dreams he said he had when he was dead. Twice on the table. On the bright side, they only gave him house arrest once they seen him disabled. Some couldn't wait to kick their kids out. Others had to do it before a gang shot up the house. And he used to lock a little brother in his room and we fuck on the couch. Doggy, she ain't like to kiss on the mouth. Switch schools, the rumors is getting loud. Men hate women, make up lies and spread them around.
Dude, that was honestly like, that was cold. What do the kids say nowadays? Happy Nardo had a aura or whatever. Everything smooth, but the gun just hiccup. Central American Uber mentions in the bed of a pickup. Building prefab complexes, human traffic like Department of Corrections. God of savages, fishbone necklaces. No collar on my neck, no secrets. Kamikaze jets, no leashes. Domino effect, no sequence. I'm gonna go for it, bro. For the fans.
It gets in your blood, doesn't it?
What does?
Kingship.
That was fucking close. What the fuck is going on? I went like way too far along the wall, but whatever. Angle's kind of bad, but whatever. Kinda hit that, honestly, like, that wasn't too bad. Kinda fucked up the ascent a little bit, but whatever, man. I'll take it. It's so funny to me that this wall is just here now. There's also some sludge just chilling in the corner back here. should focus on landing, actually. Also, I never know when I can, like, go down. No, it's missing a trigger. Because you don't get the second trigger, it just kind of, like, has all the old stuff stay there. Because I think it just keeps, like, the stuff from the trigger before the one you hit and the one after. So, like, you get all of the end area, but you also, like, have all of the stuff from, like, one area earlier. Is what I think is happening, at least. Do I even have to, like, save myself on this one still? Or can I just, like, drop straight into it? I've never tried. But I thought Rubicki, like, talked about fixing that at some point. I don't really remember. I suck at this bad. Dude, fuck this stupid clip. Come on. There we go. That's so weird. Time to just, like, fucking scroll Twitter or something. That's a big ass if. Dude, I need to not fuck up this first. But yeah, this run's actually pretty good. I died twice on fucking Ancient Cistern, but they weren't like bad deaths, they were like pretty quick. Fucking sand feels so slow. It probably is like intentionally actually slower, but it just feels like shit. I thought I fucked it up for a second. I was like full focus on not doing what you did, because that shit has happened to me in runs before, on like my second run ever. I just fucking did that. That was like, I let go a little early. Didn't think I was that far away. It's so fucking hard to keep this rhythm. Like, after a while my hand just like stops wanting to alternate the keys. Really fucking weird. I'm playing this unnecessarily safe. Yeah, it's wild, man. It's like in general when I do that shit for too long, I just lose the rhythm. Okay. Watch this absolute dog shit masterclass. That was weird. That is actual facts that you're speaking right now. Okay. Sure. Not a big deal. Forgetting I have to fucking go up here. Like, why do I only go to the side? What's the point? I also completely forgot what to do here. Guess that works. Honestly, like, kind of fits for this level, not gonna lie. Holy shit, best viewers? That's crazy. Finally something I can replace these dog water viewers with, man. Honestly, yeah, I feel that. Kinda less fucked. Also, that was very stupid. Awesome. Low-key kind of forgot what the actual route was here. Right. onto the wall, please? What the fuck just happened? Huh? That's new. I've tested it at the end here for this section, and it's about even with what you do. I haven't like tried to find any super obscure spots that let you skip like sections from like weird places, but it might be. Damn, really? Spoiler, I'm not beating your time. Okay, that's incredible. What do you actually do here? I feel like this is just bad for me to do. Also because I fuck it up, but besides the point. Point is, I'm stupid. I still haven't figured out how to do this jump consistently, like I'm still too fucking stupid for it. Like that should be cutting it close enough, right? And I still just fuck it. Every time. Yeah. Never mind then, I guess. Might just be the goat. That was a little close. PogChamp. We did it. He changes the world.